Cody at left guard, and then you had Lucas Patrick at centers. But so it's really about, it's going to be about Nate Davis. Nice throw.
Robert Burns walks in for the touchdown. P.J. Walker gets him in there.
Quick decision. Nice little arm angle, too, to get it between the two defenders.
It's got to feel good for Robert Burns. Remember, he had a fumble last week. He was able to get into the end zone here for the touchdown. They'll have the two-point team out there try to go through this process.